say you love me, we both know that everything changes.
Keep in mind that none of this is fiction. This is just a glimpse into the head of a menace. We were two different children, but we born of the same womb, though entire opposite. We were brought up the same too. I used to hate you because they celebrate you, and you made them notice every single thing I can't do. But really, I honestly wanted to be you, and I just hope that my desire to wasn't that see-through. I never took into account the things that you were hiding, or even understood your rage when I see you get violent. I guess the height of all my envy was leaving me blinded, until you sat me down and told me how crazy your life is. You said to run and never look back, and if ever I did, to never lose track of all the hurdles I was jumping that led me to my current goal. Don't sell your soul, baby, you a dirty girl. Talent and make me less average, but how I use it to my advantage determined my passion. It took some time to understand and manage, but then I learned this passion was the method to my madness. And I never got to thank you, at least not in the way I planned. But I had to learn before I did that, hope you understand. It takes a lot for me to bury hatches, but consider them cremated, not ashes, burn the ashes. And I'm dusting off my vocal box and finally saying thank you. And even though you ain't my fam, you did the shit they ain't do. So disregard my temper and the times I fucking hate you, because despite all my ignorance, I'm really fucking grateful. Never forget the importance of the spot you hold. Don't sell your soul, nigga, you a dirty girl.
Let my demons overtake me before I fight with my angels. There was constantly a struggle to see my life at an angle that provided understanding of how much trauma could change you. I used to cut myself open just to feel like I was living, but when living is just dying, then there's no longer a difference. There's no longer existence, and there's no longer persistence, and there's no longer a drive. There exists only division. And I thought, if nobody ever loved me, this vacancy inside me must be really called the bloodstream. Then I looked into the world and saw a million people like me. Probably never know your stories, but you're the reason I'm fighting. You're the reason I'm writing. Music can be so reviving. If ever you tend to forget, I'll be right here to remind you. Don't ever give in to the hurt you hold.